Subscribe now. EU Debates.
I think you are talking about the case of the dual national, the Swedish-Iranian citizen, Professor Djalali. And indeed, this is a case we are following very closely. And this is one of the examples where we are also working very closely with the country involved, with Sweden, on this case. So this is everything I can say at this stage. You understand the sensitivity of the case. But this is something, as I said, we are following very closely and are in very, very close touch with our Swedish counterparts.